I'm very happy that we are all united today in a stand against tyranny. And I have to inform you some very bad news about our beloved Canada. Canada has over $1 billion project in oil and gas right now in Syria via a company called Suncor based in Calgary.